It's murder on the dance floor. But you better not kill the groom, DJ. Gonna burn this goddamn house right down.
Tony Miller, un aplauso.
Love Italy and an excuse to come here. Richard and I actually got married in Italy. We come on holiday to Italy with our children.
The best country, let's be honest. If we could move all of our friends and family and our work to Italy and all speak Italian, that would be perfect.
Yeah, there's a few obstacles built in there, but it's a nice idea. Yeah, I filmed two videos here and worked with an Italian as well, so yeah. But you better not kill the groom. Hey, it's murder. Well, Richard is Richard Jones, so I'm Mrs. Jones in the context of
in real life.
And we've been DJing together for about 6 years now, and it's basically an excuse to spend time together when we're not doing our day jobs. So Richard's in a band and I sing, but we come away to lovely places like Rome and play music we like, so it's
not to like.
It's a pretty good deal, really. Well, we love coming. Yeah, we both toured Italy. We both played gigs here. We just love it. I mean, it's just, as Richard said, I think I'm a Londoner, born and bred, so I love London. But outside of the UK, Italy's definitely my favourite country. So, as I say, it's not just someone we visit for work. We've been here lots of times for pleasure. I think we've done, how many family holidays here? Maybe three we've done here? sono molto felici. What else can we say? Grazie mille. Yeah.
El conto, por favor.
Yeah, they're great. They're so cool and really fun. And actually, in the past when we've DJed, they've been very good at dancing and getting involved. I think, you know, Italy's so au fait with live music and with clubs, and it's got such a healthy live scene that they know what to do. We say ciao to everybody here in Italy. And
we love your country, we love your food.
We do, and actually I like the metro. I read the English version a lot.